So off we go and to the merry land of Wonderland. The force of quarrel. It was like a man serenading a woman. That's some quarrel. Heal my rose. Say, seeing as Ib and I both have roses, Mary, do you have a rose as well?
Yeah, I do. A yellow rose.
Ah, it's true. You two keep those safe. Don't you dare lose it, and don't give it to anyone, and...
Wow! Ib's rose is red! My rose is yellow! I like yellow.
I also like pink. Oh! Blue. Learn to listen, would ya?
You just got told.
Well, you didn't get told. Just... Which one could it be? I don't know. Flowers of jealousy. Not that one. So it's gotta be this one. Bunnies! Bunnies. I like bunnies. Bunnies are the cutest things ever. This looks like a kindergarten room. I like it. Oh, one of the heart. If your spirit suffers too much, you will soon start to hallucinate. And in the end, you will be destroyed. And more worrying yet is that you will not even be conscious of that fact. Okay. Look at the bunny picture. The love of this painting, this room. Why must it be so unsettling?
Garry, what's unsettling about bunnies?
Huh? Really? Well, I think it's cute.
What about this is cute?
I just think it is. What about Eve?
Well, to be honest, they're bunnies, so...
What pet it?
What do you have against bunnies?
Really? Garry?
Eve, do you really like this kind of thing? I can hardly stomach it.
Garry, you're just a weirdo.
You're the weirdos. Ugh, never mind that. Let's investigate this place and get out of it already. I feel like I'm being watched in this room. Talk about unsettling.
Garry, there's something wrong with you.
Huh? You don't like bunnies? That was random. Rabbit ornament is shattered. Something gleams. Violet key. Ooh. Violet key. It feels cold. Okay. Oh, let's just let it go. Garry doesn't like bunnies. Hmm? What is going on?
Huh? That sound's getting closer.
No! Coming out! What?
Those are vines!
Something came out from the ground!
Not dip, Mary.
This is bad! Get away from the painting!
Eve, watch out!
Are you two alright?
That scared me.
Eve, are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
Good. But with these... things in the way, I can't get over there.
Maybe I can cut it down?
Wait, what's this? These vines are made of stone. What to do?
Well, weird things have happened here, Garry.
Hey, Abe, you had a key in that room, right? Maybe that key opens that door there?
We might find something to get rid of these in another room.
Should we go look?
We'll be okay.
We'll be fine, right, Eve?
Honestly, I don't want to leave Garry here.
Why not? We'll be back really quick. Can't think of anything else.
Oh, I gotta go with...
I wonder how old Mary is. I suppose you're right. There isn't much else that seems viable.
But if you don't find anything, make sure you come straight back, okay?
The way Garry's talking makes me think Mary's like nothing.
Then we'll rethink about what we can do.
Yeah, got it.
Okay, let's go.
So she's 9. We've got 2 9-year-olds wandering about here.
this would break if you hit it. Way too heavy to move, though. It's filled with various kinds of paint. What about this one? It's filled with yellow drawing paper. A sketch of some strange thing. It's packed with various painting tools. Is there anything useful in here? Ah! There's a palette knife. Palette knife. Maybe this can cut those lines. Well, being it's a palette knife, I don't think it'll work. Right, nah, it won't work. I think I'll hold on to this, you know, just in case. Because you know, you never know when you need to shank a man stripper. I don't really see anything useful. We just go back to Garry for now. Yes, we should. But then the lights flicker. No! Don't tell me I'm trapped in here with her. Oh, the exit. Oh, when did that move? Wasn't it just against the wall? Move it, Eve. I'm 9, woman. It's too heavy to move. What do we do, Eve? We can't get out. We have no other option. Oh, sorry, Garry. Floor here. Nope. But I bet you if I put Mary down, I could walk across her like a bridge. Let's see. What does this do? I wonder what Gary's doing. Kinda left him behind. Yeah, we did. And as if on cue, you see Garry. They're taking their time. I wonder if something happened. Ebe, Mary. Can you hear me? No good. I knew I shouldn't have let him go alone. And why did you? What to do? I suppose I'll investigate that room again. As much as I hate to go back in there. Garry, you're weird. You got something against bunnies, don't you? Those aren't bunnies. These things are deeply creepifying. No matter how I look at it, this is not cute. Oh, I agree with you, Garry. These things are actually a bit creepy. And Ebe thought they were bunnies? What, did Ebe and Mary just see bunnies? Ah, I'd moved. I didn't notice that earlier. Oh well, I can go out this way. Yeah, you can. There is no exit. There is no reason. Oh, okay. It's locked. Okay. There's something here. A bunch of cords. Cord hangs from the ceiling. Duh! Hand. Oh wait! Garry has 10 petals. Didn't I count at the beginning of the series, when I was talking to Dizzy, that there should be 15 petals on it. Ah! Poison! Okay. You must be kidding me! It switches off the power! Ooh, thank goodness, that wouldn't come back. Well... Check it out. He's just moving. He's like, yep, here I go. I'm gonna stay here. Oh, that means now they can cross. Okay. Close. Goes back to Ebe. So let's do that. Ah, yeah. Ebe, look, now we can cross. Yeah, we can.
Is it okay to cross?
Let's stare at it.
What are you doing, Abe? Come on, let's cross.
Is it okay to cross?
Yeah, weird.
Guess so. I like that. Something's moving inside. Let's open that box. No, he's not. So your dad is somebody else. I see. Is your mom nice, Abe? Yeah? Oh, that's good. I want to see your parents again soon, right? I want to get out soon, too. Hey, Abe, if only two of us could get out of here, then what? What? Why are you making me do this? I don't know.
Tiger by the toe, if you always let him go, and my mom told me to pick the very best one, and you are it.
What? Really, Abe? But then you never meet your mom again.
You will be really lonely, you know?
Don't say things like that. We'll leave together, promise.
Well, Mary, we'll get out of here, we'll all be fine.
This looks bad. I shouldn't step on it. Do it anyway. No, it's bad. That was bad. Oh! I can switch to Garry. The door's still locked. What? There's nothing else I can do. Did I miss something? It's locked. Tattletale.
What's this place? There's no color.
Floating palette brush. It's like there's somewhere there. There's a rainbow on the canvas. Heavenly thread. A selfless card. It's locked. What's this? Can you put in a name? It's not heavenly thread. I know how worried he looks. It's marvelous. There was a sound. Girl's last days. Once upon a time, there was a little girl. The girl went with her parents to an art gallery. But all of a sudden, the girl realized that she was lost. She surged through the dim gallery, but found neither her parents nor the exit. Scared, helpless, lonely, hungry, and thirsty, she fell and hurt herself, putting her body past the limit. Last page is an illustration of a collapsed girl. Is it just me, or did that picture kind of remind me of Eve? Contains paintings by Gwertna. L. Of the lady in red. It was said that he based this on a lover he had at the time, but he has denied this claim. In truth, Gwertna based it around the blank women who attempted to court him for his inheritance. There must have been a lot of women who courted him for an inheritance. The blank fish. Despite being grayscale, this curious piece makes clever use of shading and angles to give the impression of color. The blank depiction of even the blank evokes a wide variety of emotions in people.
You don't know none of these words.
Juggling. A work based on a juggler he saw at the circus with his grandchild. As it is extremely rare for Gwertna to use real people as models, this piece is highly valuable. There's a keyhole in the wall. That's a bad place for a keyhole to be.